I'm Valeska Schilling. I'm Senior Director and Site Head for the new manufacturing site we're currently constructing here in Mainz. Well, I think my current job definitely would be one that normally is quite unusual for a molecular biologist. So being responsible for installing a manufacturing site is something that you normally would more push towards engineering or architecture. So that's an opportunity that was given to me. I'm very thankful for that. I think it is clear BioNTech's strategy is all about fighting cancer, and we're trying to implement a toolbox for the different cancer indications to help patients. And to be able, as a molecular biologist, to participate in this vision, I think this is what brings me to work every morning. I think to my family it's always very obvious that I have a lot of fun at work, that I would describe it as very open-minded. Nothing can be achieved on your own. It's all about teamwork, it's all about being passionate for the same strategy and the same values that we share. My previous experience is when you try to discuss what you could improve, then it comes to a certain point that the team, of course, realizes that being innovative means you have a lot of work to do. At BioNTech, my most favorite moments are when the team decides to do what's best, not what's less work or what's less complicated or easiest. They always constantly decide what is best, best for the patient, best for the process. I think BioNTech stands for themselves. With all the thousands of people that work for the company, with all the thousands of people that share values and strategy and are thrilled to bring something to the patients that we work for.